Right now, traffic on I-20/59 through downtown Birmingham is flowing smoothly. Two new ramps going to 6th Avenue opened overnight. Crews with the Alabama Department of Transportation will remove the old ramps later this week. Good news there. And right